The complexities that exist now with teaching are indescribable. Technology issues happen all of the time.
Today in the educational system, there's been an exponential increase in the amount of bandwidth available. Going forward, the amount of capacity that a student may consume is really unknown.
The education industry has been digitizing for the last decade. We are at a point in time where the world is changing very rapidly.
Educators have the ability to use more technology than ever before in their classrooms, whether the classrooms are physical classrooms or the distributed classrooms, but the way that teachers connect to the students are more and more network dependent.
Because students are in different places, teachers have been required to think differently about how they reach students. Adaptive learning.
Adaptive learning is this idea that you can personalize instruction to every student.
And that shift is allowing teachers to become facilitators of that learning experience.
One of the reactions to this has been to bring more technology into education, but this brings with it its own issues. In an average day, teachers switch between multiple applications, 10, 15, 20 applications. They're also suddenly having to switch between multiple devices.
Tablets, laptops, computers, PCs. Just having all this technology in the classroom really doesn't accomplish much unless you've got it connected to the cloud.
Teachers are excited about technology. However, they become frustrated when technology does not work.
If the network fails, we fail to educate. That's clearly unacceptable.
We're at a point in time where we have to meet the demand for learning and on-the-go access to information that this generation expects.
One of the key things that has to be done to fix the educational system going forward is the network. And the network can't be just a big static network. It all depends on having that network be adaptive to the demands placed on it.
Personalized adaptive learning can only happen if students have access to technology and then access to high-speed internet.
It's a story of abundance of connections and capacity right down to the student's desk, whether they're in the classroom or at home, but getting them the capability to learn with whatever tools are available.
Teachers are thinking about how can we enable technology to help educators focus more deeply on the learning experience.
Video conferencing, moving that up in just in terms of resolution, adding in artificial intelligence, being able to do pattern recognition, being able to look at how a student interacts with things and how they learn, augmented reality, virtual reality, those are all going to play a role in future education.
In a future with personalized adaptive learning, not only are students working closely with their personalized voice assistants, but they're also working with human teachers to deliver the best in pedagogy and the best in learning experiences to students anytime, anywhere.
Teachers and students will be curators and creators of things that are unimaginable to us today. That is extremely exciting.
And that kind of a world really can be created if we put the infrastructure in place. The massive consumption of images and information that's necessary to put together those experiences, that requires lots of network capacity, lots of network connectivity, and it really requires the networks to be adaptive in real time. We view the adaptive network as being critical to making adaptive learning widespread.